And?
Alas.
Alas?
Alas.
Those who are not speaking, nitai, nitai, nitai. They will go down in, but in family, not in family, this.
Materialistic.
And drinking and marrying, eating, drinking and marrying. So we should try to take shelter in the lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu. He will arrange everything. He will arrange to be in Navadvipa. He will arrange to be in Vrindavan. He will arrange how to have connection with Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath, Radha Madan Mohan, Radha Rama. And he will arrange that how he can have the darshan of all. He can give the shelter of Rupa and Raghunath and Satyanishan and all the Goswami. He will realize what is Srimad Bhagavatam. He will realize, us make realize that what is Chaitanya Charitamrita, who is Sri Chaitanya. It is actually Krishna, but having the mood of Srimati Radhika and golden beauty of Srimati Radhika. Then, Ahankare matta haya nitai pada pasariya. Ahankare matta haya nitai pada pasariya.
Yeah.
has arrived. we are eagerly waiting for them. When should that Prabhu end? Sita Thakurani and Vrindavana Vilas will come. Now our company has become complete, big and
complete and strong. Complete.
You have taken anything here? Coming? Nothing.
Nothing.
So this will be given. Coming, Prabhu?
After you speak.
No that's problem.
We came for that prasad.
If you want water, you can take water.
The devotees from Vajra send their greetings and thank you.
I'm glad so much glad and my hearty blessings to all. Gajar has come here.
Yes.
Gajar has come. With his whole family. He has kept only dog there. And that dog is like Shivananda Prabhu's dog. Very near and dear to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I like that. In morning class, we are explaining the dialogue between Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Rayananda. Don't disturb always. Standing on the floor. We have done up to Dasya Bhakti. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that there is a vow there between object and observer. And that vow is that Aishwarya Bhav, affluence, that Krishna is God Himself. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu does not want that wall should be there, it should be removed. So he told that, it is good, it is quite full, but it should be removed. Then he told that, Sakha Prem Sarvashadrasha. If any man is serving Krishna as a Prabhu and being himself Das, sir, Krishna is so much pleased. But something is there. They cannot taste sakkar. Krishna will be more satisfied and more glad and controlled by Shakrabhav. They cannot freely embrace Krishna. They cannot kiss. They cannot give any sweet thing they are tasting. And at once it is so sweet, so they cannot give. They will fear. So Mahaprabhu does not know. So he wants to hear more. You know why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is asking all these things? In the ocean of all Siddhant. Siddhant means?
Conclusion.
All what? Siddhant is?
Philosophical conclusions.
perhaps you are all understanding. So he is the ocean of all rasa, all kinds of siddhanta, all kinds of tattva. But why he is asking? There is some reason. Some reasons there are. Though his question, but the person also needs something. From ocean water goes to sky and becomes saltless, very pure, very sweet, and through clouds again coming to this world. And by rivers, through rivers, very good ponds, lakes, and again gradually coming to this world. If it is, the water is in the shape of cloud, in any season, what season?
Rainy season.
Monsoon.
In what time? If Swati. The drops of the clouds,
constellation Swati.
Swati Nakshatra. Constellation. Swati. And dropping in the sea, then the shells of the sea, the
oyster
shells, they
open their mouth
and take that water, that drops, and keep in them, and again close their mouths. And in some time, it becomes pulse, so valuable pulse. And then she is called Ratnakar.
Ratnalaya
means keeping so valuable jewels like that. And he named them
Ratnalaya.
What is the name? Ratnalaya?
Sea of jewels.
Sea of jewels. So the same sea before that raining water. Only she, but when the drops coming of Swati Nakshatra, it becomes Ratnakar. Chaitanya Mahapurushi of all the Siddhants. But there is not that Ratna who is in the heart of Vishakha and Lalita, service of Srimati Radhika in words. Because he is the object of that thing. He has in her heart, in his heart, only that object of the prayer. But he has not that the mood of Radhika. So it comes through clouds in Swati Nakshatra by Vishakha. By Vishakha. Who is that Vishakha? Like clouds. And by his mouth, by that cloud, that rain comes and makes pulse in she. So everything is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But we cannot have this thing. If there be cloud, and in the same season it is raining, then he will be Ratna. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to test the modes of Radhika. Where he will have? He will have in the heart of Vishakha, and Vishakha is Rayaramanda, like cloud having from the sea, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has restored, gathered all these things, but now it is so sweet, coming in the hearts of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And now, after that, if the dialogue will be completed, then we return to Puri, in Gambhir. And he will test it with Vishakha and Lalita, that Raya Ramananda and Sadhana, and Sikhimaiti and Samadha. So he went in the school of Srimati Radhika, and one of the teachers of Prem is Vishakha. And he told that, oh, you should teach this boy. Who boy? Krishna boy. So Srimati Radhika is really the guru of, prime guru of Krishna. And he told his subordinate teacher, Vishakha, take this Krishna and admit, and you should give all these things. You should not think and understand that by this Krishna is being lessened. Don't think. By this Krishna is more and more glorified. But who will understand this? Those who have taken their heart and these things, so up, developed. Developed devotees can understand all these things. I'm not telling that you will understand or not. But you may have some a little greed that, oh, very high class of Harikatha. So we should understand. You will then take the Chaitanya. Then you will see the purpose of Chaitanya Chaitanya. And then gradually you will be qualified for all this. Then we can know what, who is Radha, who is Krishna, what is Prem, what is Rasa Tattva, Prema Tattva, four tattvas. Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Prema Tattva, and Rasa. And after that you can imagine, wow, how wonderful this Rasa is. I think that I was in your stage, past times, past births. But now I want to help you. If any one of you in lakhs one will have this thing, then I will feel that. I will understand that. My preaching is solid and successful. Swamiji has also told in his classes like this. In Srimad Bhagavatam it is told. There are so many persons who are bona fide Brahmins, always reciting Ved Mantra and all this. In them, bona fide Vaishnavas. Now, in understanding all these things, they are more superior. And among them, very rare are Narayan Bhakta. And in koti koti, lakhs of lakh Narayan Brahman Bhakta devotees, very rare Krishna Bhakta. And among them, lakhs, very rare, a Dasya Bhakta of realizing and with a relation. And among them, lakhs and lakhs, so rare, Adi Sakhyabhakta. Among them, very rare are of Vatsalya Prem. And among them, lakhs and lakhs, Govinda Bhakti. And this whole world, very rare are like this. In Chaitanya Chaitamrita, it has told that among the, all the, his associates, only 3.5 years, only 3.5 were of this mode. Who were they? Swarup Damodar, Varamananda, Shikhi Mati and his? And she was half. Why half? Not because of she was female. But Rupa Goswami in what category? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is under, and it is a very little boy he has taken birth today. So affectionate. There is certainly so many qualified persons like this. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. but late, it has been called 3.5 times. Very rare in Sloka Maharaj. If a man is a devotee, anyhow, by fortunately, he has agreed, I want to serve in the same mode to Krishna and Srimati Radhika. And very fortunate. They will bow down to his lotus feet. So he is now telling that Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanubhutya. Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanubhutya. Dasyam Gatanam Paradaivate. Maya Svitanam Nardarakena Shraddham Vijabru Krita Punya Punya. Raya Ramanam Dekhan. Oh, he is asking all these questions. Never anyone has questioned him. At first, world was knowing, well, with Dasharas, Hanuman, Bhisham Pitama, Buddha, all were of Dasharas. He is asking, then he becomes so glad and began to recite this sloka of Srimad Bhagavatam. Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanam. Who is Krishna and who are their Sakha, glorifying Sakharas?
He is telling
that Sakharas is more, superior than Dasharas. Dasharas is not even very little, but it is more and more superior than Dasharas. Itham Satam Brahma Sukhanubhutya. Itham means, what is it? Itham, this prakar.
In this way.
In this way. Satam, sadhu. So sadhu, those have realized Brahma Sukh. Like Sukadeva Sukh. Like Sanat Sanandana. Like Sukadeva Goswami. He went, he left his home and went to forest, deep forest. And he was always involved, sinking in the Brahma Sukha. We cannot understand how there is Brahma Sukha. If animal go, we cannot return. Only by the mercy of any bona fide Rasik Vaishnava, he can be changed, otherwise not. So in Srimad Bhagavat is that being told. Atma Ramasya Manayo Nirgantha Apiyuru Krame Kuravanto Haite Pingvaktim Itam Bhuta Guno Hari. Have you heard this slogan? Atma Ramasya. Those were what?
Atma
Ramasya.
Self-satisfied.
Satisfied. Not self-satisfied. Testing, always testing. Atma Ramasya. Closing their eyes. For 500,000 of years, more than 100 or lakhs and lakhs years, like Shankar in Kailash. In Samadhi, realizing Brahmananda Sukhdeva. Sukhdeva was like this, but that's their thought. At all. This boy is ruined. He has gone in Brahma Sukha. He is not testing More than that, Krishna Seva Shiva. So he is telling me, Atmarashimanyo Nirgantha Purukurama, Purvanta Hetudin Bhakti. Those worship him in the Brahma Sukh, Russia, if they have any Sangha association of any Rasik Bhakta, like Vyas, Narad, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, they will give up all these things, Brahma Sukh, and they will return to Krishna Seva, Rasa Sukh. So he is Brahma Sukh for those who are in Samadhi, like Sanatana. Once Durvasa Rishi came to Vrindavan and he was playing with boys. Krishna was playing with so many boys, Sabha. And they were doing kusti. Kusti
wrestling.
Durvasa said, "Oh, very beautiful boys. Especially one boy who is some blackish color. Oh, how beautiful. His everything is so madhur sweet. His eyes are sweet, his face is sweet, his teeth are so sweet, his smiling is sweet, his wrestling is sweet, his everything. His quarreling also sweet." And he was so moved that he became stand. He was standing and watching. In the meantime, Krishna, holding the hands of Sridhama, he came. "Oh Baba," Baba means like grandfather. "Oh Baba, you saw that I have defeated Sridhama. He was challenging me, but I defeated him. And Sridhama, oh Baba, you have seen, I have defeated Krishna. And asking Baba, you should decide." He was telling that I have defeated, and Krishna was telling that I have defeated. Sridhama told that you can see the earth on the back who has been defeated. Oh, you should see the earth, boulders of earth here. And Krishna was saying, "Oh, I have defeated you." So Baba will tell, he could not decide. At once he sat down, trembling. Krishna at once sat on his lap and he took off his and, Baba, why you are not telling? You are dumb or what thing? Why you are weeping? Why you are trembling? Krishna say at once decide. Oh, this is like a dumb, he cannot speak. So he jumped up from his laps and again went and wrestling with all. Who is he? And could not decide. When the boys went away, he stood up and came to his ashram. Who is he? What I told, I will please. When he came to my lab, I was overjoyed by Brahma Sukhanubhuti. So it seems that he is more and more than Brahma Sukha. When I was seeing him taking darshan, I felt more ananda than Brahma Sukha. Then, darshan gatanam parit. So Sri Krishna is Brahma Sukha. For whom? For yogi like that. Brahma yogi. And Krishna is the same, but he is dasyam gatanam pratayuvate. Those who are dash, thinking that Krishna is our Prabhu, our master. Like whom? like Jadvana. It is at all in Srimad Bhagavatam. In this slope it has been told.
But Mallanam Asanani. Gopanam Sajan Sutan.
Agi. Onan Sajanan. Kitubhujan.
Sasta
Kitubhujan.
Parvai Patena. Tattamparam Yoginam.
Shashvata. Shashvat. Shashvat mane? Jada. Parvai Patena. Like Uddhav, he Jadav. Akru. All Jadunan. Jadu. You know that he is our master. Aniruddha. Or?
Pradyumna.
Aniruddha. Pradyumna was his son. But yet, he just know that he is Paradevata, our Prabhu. So all Jadvansi just know that he is Paradevata. They were really Dasya. Though it has been told that Rukmini Sattabhama Vaishvakiya Madhur Ras, but they were Dasimali. Sita is not Swakiya. She was like Dasi. Dasaras was among them. So Dwarka Ras, Dwarka Lila, prominent Dasya Ras. They were not so Sakya. They are Arjun Vadi of Sakya, but he used to fold his hands and, oh, I will never tell you Sakha. Like this. When he saw Vishwaru.
Universal
form. Maya Sitanam Nardharakena. And the same Krishna, Maya Dharakena, he is understood, he is like Nardharakena. Maya Sitanam, there are two kinds of Maya. One Jogmaya and other is
Mahamaya.
So those who are in Maya, Mahamaya, they think that, like Duryodhan, he knew Krishna that he is only a man. He was not thinking that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. So he was avoiding Krishna and not giving much honor. Jarasandha, Kansa, and his party all knew that by Mahamaya, controlled by it. And they used to know that, oh, Krishna is ordinary a boy of Jashoda and Nanda, or Vasudev are. What meaning of more? Mayashitanam, Yoga Mayashitanam, those who are controlled by Jogmaya, all the Prajavasi of Nandagaon, they know that he is the son of Jashoda or Nara. Nara means human. Nandababa is human, Jashoda is human, and Krishna is his son. Not anything. If they will know that he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, then there were no prema relation with Krishna. Like you see, once when Krishna came down, descended to this world in the prison of Kansa with 400, having crown, so many ornaments, so long hairs, having chakra, gada, padma, Devaki and Vasudev, with folded hands, used to raise so many things, raise powers. That is your God of God. We have come only to shape this earth and to establish Krishna told that, oh, I have come only to save you and to save this earth. Take me to Gokul and keep me there and bring a daughter that Yashoda has given you. So he knows sometimes that Krishna is God of God, but Yashoda never. If Krishna sometimes tries to cheat her that I am Supreme Personality of God, hey, in my mouth you can see all worlds, even below Vrindavan and everything you can see. And seeing this, she began to do like
eyes
and tells that, oh, from where? I have seen dream? Or any gods, semi-gods have done this? Or anything myself wrong? Who did this? I think that anyone has sees Krishna with jadu, magic. It may be magic. She could not think that Krishna is God and he has so many. He could not hold like this. So he will be never like Vasudev and Devaki. Why? Because controlled by Yogamaya. Also Krishna is controlled by Yogamaya and all his
associates.
According to Yogamaya, all see that Krishna is only a boy. We are father, mother, or we are. And gopis are thinking, some of the gopi, by the benediction of Katyayani Yogamaya, and some of Srimati Radhika, being the supreme personality of
potential.
And she is Parashakti. From Srimati Radhika, all kinds of Shakti attributes and everything, Shakti is coming down. But Yogamaya has covered all this. She will be, if Sankachuda will take on his shoulder and flying away. And she will call, oh Krishna, Krishna, Baldev Prabhu, save me, save me. All is covered with Yogamaya. So, Mayashitanam Naradharakena. Those who are covered with Mahamaya, they will see that he is Narbala. And also covered with Yogamaya, they will also see like Naradharakena, human boy. But there is so much difference in their sheep. So, Shadham Bhaiyu, so Krishna is. And with this Krishna, all these boys are playing, defeating, sometimes defeated, telling so much lie, so much regard, so much love and affection that who will touch Krishna first. And if Krishna goes any gropes, and they become very special, as if they will die at once. So, it seems, who says, Sukadeva Goswami, Anar Puni, Vyas Devi Charan, Krita Punya Punja, certainly they have done so much pious activities. That is why they have become the friend of Krishna. So to become these friends of Krishna is so fortunate, so high. By any punya it will not be. They were the kaya view of Krishna, Baladev Prabhu, they were kaya view?
Expansion
of Baladev. And gopis were the expansion of Nitya Siddhartha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told. Yuktam. Yuktam means most superior. But aage kaha is upon. Something is lacking. What is lacking? Friends are playing with Krishna. Whole day they are playing. But they can tell to Krishna, oh, you are so hungry. But they will not manage anything, how to bring and how to serve Krishna. Yashoda is feeling that. All the boys with Krishna are hungry, but they are playing. She sends Rohini that go and call them and bring them here. I will give them bath first and then I will hear. Rohini goes there and calling, oh Krishna, oh Baldev, come on, come on, come on. But they are not here. She runs after them to catch them, but Krishna like doing rounding the tree. No mother, don't we are playing. And they are hungry, but ye. So Sakhar is how glorious you can see. Then she went, she could not catch Krishna and Baldev and Sakhar. They are all running here, there. Sometimes as if she will catch her and they run like this. She went to Yashoda. Oh Sakhi, oh sister, I could not catch them. They are playing and sinking in the dust, Sakharas, that they are not listening. Yashoda came. Oh Krishna, oh Baldev, you should come and take your bath and drink. Nand Baba is also there. Your father is there calling you. He is not taking anything, you should come. But Krishna is not coming. He played a trick. Oh, it is now going to be night. And if he will not come, ghost will come and catch you. Oh, and fly. And she began to do like, oh, as if she is so much active. And acted like that. At once came and what is the ghost? You don't know? The ghost are so. How below? In Nandagaon. Have you seen? They will come and catch you at once and they will keep in your PU in their pockets. So you should get tested. So I call all the boys. All the boys became afraid and Yashoda catch Krishna. Hot and she took. And he get laddu, puri, rasagolla, amrit keli, rasa keli, two kinds of Srimati Radhika has prepared all. He takes Krishna and does like so smooth with her thermos and takes very cold water and takes in his Sakatana. There is no mindness there. Krishna is mine. They are playing. So with Ananda, everything is there, but not thinking that what will be tomorrow for Krishna, how Krishna will be so what healthy. And whether he has taken or not any food or anything, he has taken bath or not, they will not suffer for Krishna. Sometimes he can rebuke Krishna and all the boys. Why? Oh, you are not seeing that you are coming lean and thin? See Baldev Prabhu, how? And so much strength, strong. Krishna told that, mother, How can I be like Baldev Prabhu, Baldev Bhaiya, Dandav Bhaiya? Just for that, so the tiki of Baldev Prabhu. So, Martin, she takes soap, bread and butter and mystery, always taking, and she has become so strong, and his tiki, Sikha, is so much
thick and long.
Thin and long, you're not, because you don't take Makhan, mystery, and bread, and butter, and all these things. So you are. Come on. And if he is not taking, so I will give you a very good slab. Remember, I will take your this.
Please do that.
So highest class of this, Vatsal Rasa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that though Sakharasi is so good, but not like Vatsalya Rasa. Having here, some person will tell, think that I should be like him. Then, moreover, oh, I will not like to be Rama. I want to be a Sakha of Krishna, playing there with grazing cows, calling cows when Krishna will order, and I will be with Krishna, always serving. But when they will hear the pastimes of Vatsal Rasa, they have a seed. They will have a idea more that I should Krishna more than Sakha, that is Vatsal Rasa. So, Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam Sukadeva Goswami describing Nanda kīma karoti brahman śeyo eva mahodayam jasudā ca mahābhāga apauja śāstanam hari. Sukadeva Goswami was explaining this passage. He saw that once Narada came and Krishna was waiting in the courtyard of Yashoda. Oh mother, you should take me in your laps. But Yashoda said, no, you have become so wicked, naughty, you have become so wicked. I will not take you in my lap. You are dirty, so dirty. I bathed you, and again you have taken the dust. And I have heard that you go to Gopi's home and stealing butter and all those things. So I don't like. So I never take you in my life. And Krishna was there. At the same time, Narada came and saw from outside that Krishna was waiting loudly to come in the laps of Yashoda. And Yashoda said, no, never. Go away from here. Narada told that, oh Yashoda, what you have done?
Austerities
in your past lives? In what tirth you have taken bath? What austerity you have? What charity you have given, that you are so much
fortunate.
So, Nanda kima karoti brahman, Sukadeva Goswami is telling in wondering that how fortunate Nanda Maharaja, and what he had done in his past lives, that he became the father of Krishna. When Yashoda attained Krishna with the robe, and he with pokhal, grinding machine,
motor,
he came out of his home and touched two trees.
Jamalal Jin by name.
Jam
Jamal.
Jamalarjun and Manigrihu.
Nalkubal
Manigrihu. And touched. And they became single. Very big. And they did parikrama of Krishna. And told him. And they did so many stavastuti of Krishna. And then and they at that time Nanda Baba came, oh, what happened in Brajar, so sound piece of that trees were falling down, and Krishna was being so and weeping Nisha Nanda Baba and began to weep loudly. When they were praying, nobody told nothing to them. But when his Baba came, father came, and he began to weep loudly and everything. Yes, tears were coming,
yes.
Blinds, eyes, and moreover that kajal began. And he got
long
breaths. Who had done? And if the boy was dead, what? Who had done? He asked the boy, Krishna, who had done? At first didn't want to disclose this thing, but at last he told him, yes, of my mother. Your mother? Is so cruel? I've never thought that she is so cruel. And he got untold on and then he told, who binded you? Mother. And who unclosed?
Untied.
And he from his pocket gave a very beautiful, very sweet laddu to Krishna. And Krishna taking this and Nanda Baba. And he took Baldev and Krishna on his shoulders. And went to take bath in Jamuna, he took bath and also gave them bath and returned to his home in Evid. At that time, anyone has not taken anything. Nanda Baba gave some mishri. Mishri, you know that can be sugar. And from a cow, he did like
milk in direct to mouth of Krishna.
Not in pot, in the pot of Krishna. And they were so happy, they took it by
full stomach,
whole stomach, and became happy. And he was sitting in his council. So many gopis were coming there, and it was about night. Rohini Devi and the wife of Upanand, they came. And taking Baldev Prabhu, they have a ishara.
Signal.
Baldev, just go and catch hold of Krishna and bring him. Baldev Prabhu went there naked, and Krishna was also like naked. Very beautiful. And Baldev was so strong today, but when he wanted to catch Krishna and to bring to her mother, he gave a passion like this. That Baldev Prabhu went so far away and he fell on the earth. Oh, he's very strong, more than me. Then Rohini Devi asked, or the wife of Upananda Prabhu, they asked Krishna, your mother is so much weeping for you. So you should come. I will not go. In the night where you will sleep, I will sleep in the laps of my father, Nanda Baba. To whom you will play, I will play with Dao Bhaiya. What take? What will you take? What my father will be? You will not come to your mother? No. Then, Nanda Baba is here. All that. He made a shingle that if your mother will What means?
Guy.
Eight civil guy. Then, what? Krishna at once began. So, inspired and he began to be mother, mother, mother. What?
Yes.
And weeping and calling her mother. I will go to mother. I will go to mother. At once he did like this. Varuni took him in his laps and took him Krishna, take him Krishna. He went to Yashoda. He was like a stone at that time. He could not weep loudly, but seeing Krishna and at once Varuni Devi gave him the lap of Yashoda. He began to weep. What was he had chopped, everything coming down by beating. All that beating, Nanda Baba had also beaten. Varuni and all council after they come to Yashoda. And Krishna took his mother's belt. Or something, and again something was cooked, and Nanda Baba came with Nanda Baba, Krishna Baldev, and all the Pranath Prasadam and the remnant Yashoda made, and all divided and prepared. And Yashoda took Krishna in her lap and went to sleep. I will never do like this. I will never control Krishna. This is Vatsalya Rasa. More than Shakya Rasa. Today, Gaur Premanandini. Perhaps you are all in Nandagaon. With Yashoda Maya, Nanda Baba and Krishna there. Now you can return here. Sankirtan. You can take Mahaprasadam and and next we'll explain in tomorrow. I'm so glad to explain all these things.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama.
Jayo, 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 Jayo.
Yeah. Thank you. Virare Shri Radha Vinobihari Ki Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Sata Sri Srimad Shri Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Maharaj Ki Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Sata Sri Srimad Shri Bhakti Vedanta Damar Maharaj Ki Shri Lila Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Sata Sri Srimad Shila Gaur Govinda Goswami Maharaj Ki Nitya Lila Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Sata Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Shila Prabhupada Ki Nitya Lila Om Vishnu Pada Sata Sri Srimad Bhakti Pratyam Keshava Goswami Maharaj Ki Nitya Lila Om Vishnu Pada Sata Sri Srimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Shila Prabhupada Ki Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj Ki Jai Satchitananda Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur Ki Jai Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj Ki Jai Sri Guru Rupanuga Acharya Guru Varga Ki Jai Anant Gauri Vaishnava Vrinda Ki Jai Nama Acharya Srila Haridas Thakur Ki Jai Prem Sakaho Sikri Satitanya Prabhu Nittananda Sri Advaita Sri Gidadhar Sri Vasari Sri Gaura Bhaktivinoda Ki Jai Sri Radha Krishna Gopinath Shyamakunda Radha Kunda Giri Govardhan Ki Jai Vrindavan Dham Ki Jai Mayapur Dham Ki Jai Jagannathpuri Dham Ki Jai Vrinda Devi Bhakti Devi Tulsi Devi Ganga Devi Yamuna Devi Ki Jai Samaveda Bhaktivinoda Ki Jai Nittai Gaur Prema Glories to the assembled devotees.
Hare Krishna.
All glories to the assembled devotees.
Hare Krishna.
All glories to Sri Guru and Sri Gaura.
Gaur Prema Hari Lal Ki Jai.